Yo, 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 what is up, peeps? I'm here to give you the philosophy how to expand a bit upon your creativity, imagination, and innovation. Everything is created twice, first in the mind, then it becomes reality. Whatever the mind of man can conceive or believe he can't achieve. So you go out there day after day to do the work, the confidence, put yourself out there boldly, authentically, even though the success, the creation has not arrived, have not manifested just yet. But you know that the richest place on earth, the richest real estate on earth, is the graveyard where dreams and goals and everything else die along with you because you did not have the courage to go out there and make things happen. Be, do, have principle, but that's all going to change because you have this go-getter energy to make things happen, standing waiting for things to happen. This is a method, the philosophy known as create like a guy. And hope you guys listen to my podcast every single day. It's been a while since I've done a live, and I've been quite busy, quite with some things. I finished this emotional intelligence leadership training recently. And yeah, I almost hit somebody right now. Be popping out. It's always got to be a Prius. It's always got to be a Prius. Why Prius got to cause accidents? But anyways, so finished emotional intelligence, which I ended up doing. I remember I was in Cardone University, and Grant Cardone had a 72 hours of getting a job. So I just went in and just started applying. It didn't matter. I just went in and started applying. And that's how I was able to get my chance to get an interview, get in the game industry with Activision Blizzard, which was like associated artist game capture or something like that. That was the position. Was a contract. It was a contract position. So it was contract. Unfortunately, some things happened, which I remember. I think it was the day on not yesterday, which was Tuesday, the previous Tuesday. I had got a email from them, but I didn't see it. So I'm like, dang, okay, well. Went in, start asking to reschedule and everything, rescheduled it. And yesterday, all of a sudden, got canceled. Didn't even notice. And I've been going through Art Station, learning about how the game industry works. There's a few people that's in the industry that's how the industry operates and everything, which I think is a cool ass industry, honestly. Is a cool industry. Some of the things that I'm actually already doing. The only thing is I need to build up my portfolio, get my portfolio straight and get that going. It's been dealing with which I've been putting myself in positions of I guess say BS. And things are coming back to get to me from some individual I let in my life. But you know what? It's all good. No victimhood, no victim blaming or anything. But it's a cool industry, like the game industry. I've been learning, getting some gas right now. It's a cool industry in learning, and there's like pretty small. It's very competitive, and I always still want to have my own gaming studio, build my own gaming studio, and I actually know how I want my company, how I want the vision of my company and everything to operate. Which right now I'm in phase one, which is my podcast. Getting the podcast out there, building my online business or internet business, and built that, and it's going to be the stepping stones. I got a vision, and looking to make some things happen. And even though I didn't get the job with Activision Blizzard, it's okay, it's all right. I know people somehow, some folks telling me to follow up. In the game industry, it's a little different. Like it's different from anything. So it's more like follow up. Yeah, still follow up. But if you don't hear back from them, time to go for the next one. And they're gonna have it operate. They gonna it's gonna be where if you're meeting people. It's more about knowing who. It's about knowing who you know. It's like it's not what you know. It's who you know in this industry. And this is what I'm learning. And this is when me going to the LA Film School, which I am going to go back to finish. To get my bachelor's in animation, visual effects, or game arts. And I've been learning a lot about the industry and how it operates, how it works. And this is from Art Station Learning. It's for artists and stuff like that. And I have Art Station Learning for about a year, for a year. And I've been going through it, learning about how the game industry operates and how I want to do my vision of my company and everything is going to be a little different with from. Well, I haven't been into the no studio or anything, but it is going to be different how I want to do a studio. Just because me going and entering and learning how the 10X HQ, which is Grant Cardone's company, Cardone Capital, all his companies in there. They call it 10X HQ, and learning and love the atmosphere, love the energy of the company, and love what they're doing. I love the culture of the company. And literally, I will go work for them. Since at this point of my time is like, dang, okay, how maybe as mechanics, I'm thinking about how am I going to where I'm going to live at? You know, right now, where I'm going to live at if I go out in Miami. You know, I would love to go to Miami. Honestly, California, been out here my whole life, and I want to get out of California. California is just it's to me, I just don't like how things are being run. But that's another, and gas is going up. But anyways, that's a whole near different. The whole vision of the company I'm looking to have is, which basically with me going to that 10X, it was some things I was thinking about already. So 10X, kind of mumbling right now, but 10X HQ, going to the boot camp and learning about how, you know, teaching their employees about money, how money works, which I've never been to no company and say, hey man, this is how money works. This is money educational, financial education. Never had that from no company I ever worked with. No company I ever worked with whatsoever. It wasn't, was it? Yeah, KFC, Taco Bell, Michael's, or other companies. I've never been in all the companies where it's like, hey, get your money right. This is how you get your money right, and have court like little trainings and stuff how to get it right. No company that I worked for has not had that. And it's funny because a reason why I say it's funny, because before I went into 10X Growth Con or 10X, I mean the boot camps and stuff like that, I was like, you know what? And me learning about finances and money and how money and everything works, it's like, man, you know what? I want to build a company where where I help my employees, or there's some way with my employees learn about money, how money is, how's money works, and everything like that, finances and everything like that works. And it's crazy how Brandon Dawson talked about it in one of the boot camps that I went to. And I'm like, man, this is a culture. This is a community. I'm glad to be a part of this community. I'm glad to be a part of this community. Now I'm looking to trend, not say transition, but now it's more getting into the game. I've been having some temporary defeats, some setbacks as of right now, which yeah, the which was not disappointing. I'm fine. I'm optimistic about it. I am was it they say what is it the op opportunist? No, not opportunist. Optimism or something like that. So I'm working with it. I'm working through it. And yeah, so it's been really cool. So with that, you know, me getting back to my own vision, my own game. I got a Patreon, which I'm in phase one, which is create like a god. Philosophy of create like a god. I am got to spend time of working with also building characters and characters and artworks and stuff like that. My stuff is more of a character stuff, but building all the characters, going through my support with Patreon and helping artists is how to become an entrepreneur, and that is my course. That is my course, my first course, first coaching course, which is the Artistpreneur Masterclass. You can go to artistpreneurs.com, and you will be able to get. You're able to register for the webinar, and it's for Friday at 12 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So if you're an artist or you're looking for any artists that you know, hey, you can go ahead and get into the webinar. First admission is free. It's free right now. It may be, I may end up charging it, but if you want VIP, VIP is $100, and you can go to Artistpreneurs. Maybe I should have it in a link. Actually, I have it in the comments. I put it in the comments. Artistpreneurs.com. And I'm here to help artists think like an entrepreneur so that way they can learn sales, marketing, and branding to increase commissions and learn how to stand out. And yes, I'm going for coaching. I'm going to get coach. I just finished up a leadership training, emotional training, leadership workshop, which coaching, and there's going to be chances I can do total coaching. So yes, coaching, consulting. I'm here to help artists. I'm here to help people, actually people that are looking to make their dreams become a reality. So that is what I'm here to do. That's what we about to do. I'm about to get some gas right now, start my day, make some money, and meet some cool ass people. So that way I can do some business and earn you guys' relationships. So we're gonna come in, do these lives every single day. I'm working on it every single day. Just gotta put myself out there, like I say on my podcast, bold and authentically. And my girlfriend keep using my words against me, and it's like, damn, okay. Yeah, let me go ahead and do this shit. Let me go ahead and do this. All right, so go ahead and talk to you guys soon. And we're gonna do some more lives. I'm gonna do some videos. Some things are coming out. And listen to my podcast. Listen to my podcast. If you put also donate, was it not donate, but become a patron, you get just I have I think I have a membership for like $1, $1 a month. What can I do? $1 a month. How bad can that be? No, $1 a month. You decide you like what you got, you like, or you want more, a way we can do more rewards, a better rewards, let me know. Anyways, Po folks is not where it's where we come from. Always, always create like a god because you're the master of your fate. You are the captain of your soul, and you are made in the image of God. Take full possession of your mind, your own mind, and take charge of your own earthly destiny. Create like a god.